Hi. This is going to be a channeled love letter for the Divine Masculine Collective. I figured why not. Dear Divine Masculine, I know that you have been using unorthodox means of connecting with me, possibly through tantric practice with another, trying to activate our connection through the heart chakra. I miss you too. I often think what life would be like in union. I know that it hurts to dish out the same energy you once gave me. But ultimately, we're always connected. I still see you in the spiritual realm. We often take walks through the garden and have tea outside. I know you're also going through a healing phase. Ultimately, our connection was to assist us in learning and healing through some things that we both have been through. To deny you would be the utmost travesty. Because I know there was a divine purpose in us connecting this lifetime. You taught me so much about myself, and perhaps I like to think that I taught you some things. To be in separation, I know, drives you crazy. You may often feel crazy for talking to yourself. I put on a good front, but if you're wondering, I can still hear you. And whenever I see a shooting star, I know that you're rooting for me. You're somewhere out there in the world being awesome. Please understand. When healing is done, there will be an opportunity again. But know that this divine purpose was an opportunity. To heal, reflect, and learn things. I'm focused heavily on the mission at the moment. I'm learning something new. I often wonder, this feeling, did you feel it before I came forward and let you know who I was? If the answer is yes, then you should know. I've been with you for a very long time. You are always safe. There will come a time that you must share what you've learned on this journey with others. So we can help them. That's such an integral part of this whole mission, this journey. And even if we continue it in our own respective separate lanes, we must accept this as fate. For right now, you have to face the fact and never forget how special you are to me. You are the other half of me. God decided you were so special to share a soul with me. You understand me in ways that others will never understand me. And I need you to never lose sight of that. Believe that you can achieve very amazing things through your purpose. And if you're ever wondering how I feel about you, all you have to do is quiet your mind. As you already know. Right now, it's time for you to create beautiful. It It's time for you to create something amazing. You thrive in creativity, Divine Masculine. And I'm so proud of everything that you've accomplished thus far. And I foresee many other things that you will achieve in this lifetime. Even though you may feel unworthy or flawed in a lot of different ways, even though you hide a lot of things from society, I see right through you. Do you want to know what I see? I see someone lives fearlessly and freely. I see someone who appreciates where they've been, where they are now, and where they're going. Never lose sight of this. You have accomplished so much. Perhaps you may be thinking, I have the whole world in my hands. But I'm also hiding a lot of feelings that I'm not able to express. Well, surprise, Divine Masculine, we're mirroring each other. But I'm taking this moment to come in quickly to let you know this. The old way of doing things is coming to an end, but you will always have a special place in my world that no one will be able to take. The divine is dividing me from things that no longer serve me in my life, and is guiding me on a new path with my children. To rise in my healing, to my well-deserved position. The rise of the divine feminine. And you know I deserve this justice, beloved. Even though it would have been awesome to celebrate this win with you, I know you're always there for me in spirit. And ultimately, I just want you to be happy. And I know that you want me to be happy too, even if you don't express it. There is a strong possibility that divine will have everything unfold in due time. Because sometimes you gotta zig when you really wanna zag. And if we're obedient to the divine on this journey, they will continue to bless us. Don't you see? We've been in union the whole time, beloved. I know that the state of the world right now may have you concerned about material things. You may be worried about me, but don't worry. I am very well taken care of, and even when I'm not, I take very good care of myself. I don't want you to be upset. I don't want you to be angry. But I am being divinely guided to participate with a soulmate. This doesn't mean that they're replacing you. And you shouldn't fight this fate. I know that you're very protective of me. You may have some unreserved trust issues that you may feel are replaying in this situation. But I want you to know and trust that your divine counterpart would never put herself in a position to be with somebody that you couldn't trust would treat me right. You don't see things my way at this moment, but the decision has to be made. I can't hold these two swords up forever. I've got to let love in. You may feel like our paths are moving further and further apart in different directions. And you really just want to hold me under a glass like the beast's rose, holding ever so tightly as if I remain immortal and not shed one petal as long as I stay under this glass. But you have to keep in mind who I was sent here to be. I am a high priestess, divine masculine, and I'm here to awaken and tame the lions. Between yesterday and tomorrow, I shine justly over the whole world, as do all twin flames, the good and the bad. So you see, this is me carrying out my divine purpose. And I'll admit, being strong is all I have. There are days when my 3D avatar is in pain. My body aches. I'm exhausted. But I get up and I keep going. You don't have to worry about me. If you want to put any energy towards me, plan for success. I know that they speak of my name in rooms I haven't entered in yet. And when you defend me, you defend us. You are also defending yourself. Thank you, beloved. I know you feel bad for things that have happened in the past. And we must forgive each other. Even if our prides don't allow us to physically say those things. I feel it. And I want you to know that I forgive you. I may not show it, but I love you very much. As do you love me more than probably you'll ever show or admit to anyone. You and I both know there are a plethora of options that keep you confused on acting out any further on this connection. Perhaps you regret the decisions you made, but I don't hold you accountable or resent you for those things. I'm secure in knowing and believing that no one can take my place in your heart ever. So, to my divine masculine, I send you love of the utmost nobility. I wish you prosperity, independence, and a strong sense of alpha energy. Because there isn't nothing that would make me more happy than to see you rise up and be great. As I only hope that you wish for me. May love and light always find you. Love always. Divine Feminine.